So as you see, I'm making an excellent knot here, nice trefoil knot. Tightening it up, there it is. now this little movie was not done as well as it could have been, because it seems that the knot just disappeared off screen. So I'll show you the other one. I shouldn't have even bothered with this one. This one should make it more convincing. You can try this yourself. You just tie it up and then surround it by a gauge field corresponding to an unknown group.
Yeah, I was always suspicious.
Now, if you're thinking about this a little bit, you'll notice that at the point when I thread the rope through the ring, the linking number with the ring became zero. But that, of course, doesn't mean it's going to be unlinked. And then a little further threading is copying, for the most part, what we did before. So the knot will be unknotted, but who knows what will happen to the ring. But it does fall. If you do this slightly incorrectly, and I'd be glad to show you this, but privately, because it won't be easy to see. If you do this slightly incorrectly, you will arrive at the right-hand link instead of the own link. And then you can...
You have to buy a new ring.
We'll end with this scene of the knot disappearing into the sunset.
Thank you.